Greetings, dear gamers. Sparrowcus here, and welcome back to 823 Days Gone, where we are about to go south, the south goes down to Crater Lake to find Sarah, who's apparently might have survived. And, well, we got some Red Dead Redemption vibe now going on, so let's see how that works out.
Never know what tomorrow may bring. One line next to you could be a memory. I've idolized, I've memorized your face. Just in case the need lasts for eternity. It's a shame.
It's a tunnel.
That it ain't enough for me. Life's for the live. I won't be given up. Cause you taught me how to. You taught me how to love. Take all I cherish. Beat me till my heart is numb. Life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you, on you, on you.
Okay, the light effects here in the snow, this spotlight, really nice. Captain Curry.
No one's listening. Damn it, try again!
What the hell?
There's another encampment over here too? Two near checkpoints, two infestations, two ambush camps, three hordes, five sites, nine intel, nine markers, nine collectibles, five tourists, and four Herbert Butterbulls. Another fucking bear. That's a fucking bear, right? No, I thought I'm about to kill them already, but ouch. Ow. Okay, I thought I was about to kill the bear already, but I guess I was wrong. I forgot that the bear has a life indicator. Proximity bomb. Wait a second, there we go. Come on, throw it. Throw it. Shit, he's not burning. Old people burning. What the? No. Son of a bitch. Okay. No, 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 no. Doing so good. Damn it. No.
Yeah, get him! Get him!
Oh, come on. No, where are you going?
Keep shooting! Come on! Dude, watch out! Watch out! He's doing it! Yes! Come on, you can do it!
Alright, that's the one. That's the way to do it. No. Fucking bear man. I'm keeping. Oh, that's some good damage too. Yeah, I can, I know. Just chill. Keep going. Bitch.
You.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Oh, come on.
Hey, okay, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man of the hour.
Oh, God.
I'm Russell, Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick.
Hey, Rick.
Yo, Ricky! Rick the prick.
Did you say private?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What? What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south.
Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude. Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you 3 hots and a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. What about Flores? We can't just leave him here.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you gotta. You'll be fine. Okay?
Except another bear comes along, then you're gonna be dead.
Let's go.
Following you.
Broom, broom, broom.
Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
The camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back in HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Colonel's got rules about that. Fraternizing. Yeah, that. Look, pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men, don't matter to the colonel.
I'm not, Listen, I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Nice, I like how everything's broken down here. Man, Silver Lake's been gone. And Sema burned down?
A lot longer than that.
Yeah, it's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the Salt Flats, I think. He might know.
The captain?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there.
Now, these guys actually put up a palisade. These are some... Look, an actual freaking palisade, man. God damn it.
This is it.
Not like fucking Mike's camp where everything is just open.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
Like, seriously, Mike's camp? No defenses whatsoever. No wonder the Rippers just came through and fucked up everybody. Well, apparently not everybody, because afterwards everybody was just fine and dandy just as much, so. Hello.
Report.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike, still smoking.
I bet you lost him, right?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here.
Yo, hey, Captain! How we doing?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Well, are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
I remember.
So, how long you been drifting?
Hard to say. You lose track of time out there, you know?
Well, I guess 824 days. I'm pretty sure you know exactly each and every day.
So, where'd you get your gear? Ammo?
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? Or men?
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
Move! Move! Move!
A few.
Come on! You can run faster than that. My dead grandma can run faster than that.
Of course your dead grandma can run faster than that. Because she's an undead freak.
Here. Take this.
Ready to...
Militia script. Camp credits.
For your part.
Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
Jesus, motherfucker has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's got to be here.
Hello, Mr. Kitchen Winch. The camp is very far up north, Diamond Lake. Huh. Is there like a second camp? Or is this just mountains? Okay, this might be only mountains. Just mountains.
He doesn't look like militia.
Interesting. Hello, sir. Mr. Kitchen Man. Are you like to have some of that? Here, have the bear meat. Just the bear meat. Trust increased. Yay, we're friendly. So who the fuck are you? What the fuck are you doing here?
Hey, you don't look very militia to me.
Nah, man, name's Wade. Wade Taylor. You can call me Wade.
Deacon Wait, Saint wait, John. What's up, Wade?
Holy shit. Deacon St. John. Is your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
All right, listen.
You Wade. See this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
Whew. So what, you joining up, becoming an army man, playing soldier and shit?
I don't know, maybe. Listen, you look like you just came in from out the shit, right?
Yeah, man, yesterday. Okay, yesterday. I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people, we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I'd hit that, you know. I gotta go, man. They're checking me for lice or some shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John. Jesus, what a name.
Jesus, that dude's fucked up. He wouldn't remember Sarah if she slapped him in the face. Come on, Sarah.
Or if he sat on his face.
You're here. Somewhere. Maybe in these tents. Maybe in here.
Should okay.
No, she wouldn't be in the mechanics.
Only Emma?
She never knew a wrench from a screwdriver.
That'll last you.
Only ammo. Really? Nothing to buy?
Okay. See you later.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Come on.
I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah. I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, that one gives a lot of fuel capacity. Look at this one. This one gives a shit ton of fuel capacity. Whoa! I was wondering why this one was always so low. Okay, I gotta say, this is somehow... Something is wrong here. Look at this. Like, why was it at the beginning always so little? So you get pissed off by refueling all the time, and then out of a sudden it's so huge. Are you kidding me? Ooh, nice tires.
Guess you're just looking then.
And the radiator. Oh, against the water.
Oh, good choice, gotta say.
All right. So these guys don't have new weapons? That's sad.
Hey.
Ultra, ultra sad.
It's gotta be the one. Damn it. A breaker. Nope, not here.
Breaker? There was no breaker around here. Maybe one outside the camp.
Infirmary. I mean, with her background, that's where she would be,
you
right?
Feeling any better?
God damn it. I should not hear either. Follow the cadence.
Yeah, he's breathing, all right.
Sarah? Sarah, you in here? Shit, not here. Oh, God damn it, she's not here. She's not here, but... Right, yeah, it couldn't be that easy. Now, could it? Cue drives.
St. John, are you on this channel? Corporal Russell said you had a radio.
Yeah, I'm here.
Meet me at the gate.
Whoa! Come on!
On my way.
My dead grandma can run faster than that. My dead crippled grandmother, who was in a goddamn wheelchair, can run faster than you.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
So the palisade. Well, the palisade goes. Wow, what did they do to the water over here? That it's all full of. The water is full with shit. What happened here? Like,
yes, Sergeant.
Moving, sir.
Everything burned down. Did they ever burn everything down or what? Must have. Everything burned down somehow. All right. Me, Captain Curry. Captain Curry.
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Captain Curry, how we doing? Zed, how we doing today, huh, Captain Curry?
Ready right out. Still coming? Ready when you are.
So you put a lot of work. You know, to properly speak a language, you need to be a walking stereotype, all right? To be able to speak, for example, let's say Spanish properly, to pronounce it as it's supposed to be, to talk fluently. You also need to talk like a Mexican or a Spanish, like they do. The stereotype. The same goes for Russian, French, India, Chinese. You need to talk like that, all right? Like a walking stereotype. Without it, you never, ever properly pronounce the words correctly. You just don't.
Yeah, some.
Open it up!
Broom, 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 motherfuckers.
Can you ride?
Yeah. Yeah, I can ride.
You want to join the militia? You're going to have to prove it to me. See if you can keep up, St. John.
This is a whole different map around here.
So what the hell happened back there? I mean, it looks like a forest fire, but the stumps are charred. That means... That means that the timber was cut before it was burned.
You got a good eye. We call it the dead zone. We use the timber to build our barricades and burn the slash. From the outpost, we can see a horde coming long before it reaches us.
And what? You're gonna burn all the buildings too so the newts and the swarmers have nowhere to sleep?
You know you're freaks, huh?
Like I said, I've been out in the ship for a long time. So that's your plan, huh? The militia, I mean, to burn everything to the ground?
Fighting a war out here, St. John. We'll do whatever it takes to win.
A war?
That's what it is, isn't it? A war? You've been out in this shit. You've seen the hordes. The only thing that's gonna stop them is an army. Our army.
It's gonna take way more than an army.
We have a plan. The colonel lets you join, he'll fill you in. So, Silver Lake, you asked about survivors. You looking for someone?
No. No, not really. I mean, look. There were some folks that I rode with once, and I thought maybe they ended up there.
I thought maybe you were after something. For a bounty, I think.
Yeah, no. I tracked men over long distances before, but not this far. No bounty's worth that.
This is it.
See, the bear's still there. Here's the proof. How much of an awesome fighter I am. Yeah! Even though I used that windmill in there.
Hey, Corporal. The captain's here.
It's done, sir.
Make sure you make a marker.
Yes, sir.
All right. You two head back to Diamond Lake. Grab, Taylor was his name?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Take him to the colonel. I'll be there in 1800.
Sir?
Military time, Corporal. You're supposed to know this by now.
Yes, sir.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yes, sir.
You find something?
How long is,
Vasquez?
What has Vasquez been with you guys?
A couple of weeks, maybe more.
Well, he's been busy.
What the hell?
You guys been having trouble with supply runs, marauder attacks?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go on foot from here.
On foot? Why?
Because Vasquez came out here for a reason. I can't track him from the bike.
Where do we start?
Fucking Vasquez.
So, there won't be any boot prints. Come on, I want to look inside the cabin.
Okay, I'm following you.
There it is.
You said he stole rations, ammo?
Yes.
This is an MRE. It's half eaten, so looks like your men rode up on him when he wasn't expecting it. His bike's still out front, which means that he went out the back. You can use this. Scrap.
Thank you. Piss off, Captain. Oh, Captain, my Captain.
Wait, over here. What'd you find? The fence has been cut. And the rust.
So it was cut recently?
Yeah, come on, this way.
What was that sound?
Hey, hold on for a second. Look over here. Yeah, we're in luck.
Bear shit.
This way.
That's some bear shit, isn't it? That's some shit. Is it a horse? This is supposed to be some sort of shit.
Wait, hold up. You find something? Yeah. Shell casing. Recently fired. He stopped to shoot at something. Come on, down here. Hold up. Go on, get out of here.
What are you doing?
Bitch.
I see him.
Bitch.
That's the last of them. Yeah, it looks like it. Nice work.
Always. Could have gotten nicer.
Sell this.
There you go. And another one over here. There you go. Fucking wolves.
Okay, I want to take a look at this thing. Looks like the MREs weren't enough for your man. Clean gunshot right through the head.
Yeah, the wolves must have heard the shot. Decided they wanted it more than Vasquez.
Yeah, the rest of the pack came at us from back that way, from the east.
You think they chased off Vasquez, leaving one to guard the carcass?
That's my guess.
Come on, let's see if you're right.
You guys got a lot of wolves out here? Ones that aren't infected, I mean?
Yeah, we get reports almost every day.
When I was a kid growing up, there were no wolves in Oregon. I mean, a few coyotes, but no wolves. They've been driven to extinction by ranchers and farmers, timber companies.
Well, it looks like they're making a big comeback.
is.
Hold up.
What is it?
It's a backpack.
It's one of ours.
Looks like they almost got to him.
And he shrugged off the pack to get away.
Nah. To buy time. He landed on his ass. Tried to scramble away, but then the wolf lunged. Vasquez dropped him. Two shots.
You can tell all that.
Yeah.
Of course I can. Why can't you, Captain?
Wait, get down. A swarm.
Hero.
Shit. Are they eating the dead people here? Apparently. Captain Curry.
Yeah, right there with you. I gotta say, I'm getting tired of running and hiding from these sons of bitches.
You ever take on a swarm?
Yeah, I've done it before. You just gotta keep moving.
Look, you're gonna join the militia? You must stay focused on the mission. We're not out here to fight freaks.
Being in the shit, killing freaks, it kinda goes hand in hand, doesn't it? Okay, put some distance between us and the graves. The cold weather's gonna bring out even more of them. I think they can smell the corpse from about a mile out.
Part of our slash and burn strategy is to find these grave sites, dig them up, and burn them along with everything else.
Yeah, well, good luck with that. I've seen hundreds of them, just in this part of the state alone.
We've gotta start somewhere. All right, where now?
Keep heading east. Hey, there's a road ahead. Hold up a second.
What do you think?
Is anyone else tracking him?
Not that I know of.
Huh. Well, then he's either dead, or he's got a lot of friends. You see how his tracks have been overridden by bikes. A lot of bikes.
Okay, come on. Let's see where they're heading.
You said cold weather brings out the freaks?
Yeah. Cold, snow, rain, hell, even clouds.
Well, like I said before, you know your freaks. When we get to command, there's some people who want to talk to you.
People?
The colonel will fill you in, if he lets you join.
Yeah, I think you said that already.
Look, he runs a tight outfit. I just don't want you to get your hopes up.
Hey, don't worry about me. I don't really give a damn either way.
Hey, wait. Hear that? Yeah, it's coming from the logging camp over there.
Is that on your map?
Yeah.
Well, that means it's also on Vasquez's map.
Come on. If Vasquez is there, what would your strategy be?
Well, he's not alone. We know that from the tracks. What's that militia penalty for going AWOL?
Hanging by the neck until dead. Why?
Sounds about right.
Means Vasquez isn't coming without a fight.
Sounds about right, that penalty. Since Vasquez is another word for son of a bitch. A hanging down by the neck, son of a bitch. Now, if you're called Vasquez, if you're watching this and called Vasquez, well, you're obviously somebody else. It's like, it's a different meaning.
Do you see your man?
In Oregon.
Yeah, that's him. Like you guys need to start doing background checks on your recruits. He seems to be right at home.
Well, let's wait here. I'll radio for backup.
Get your goddamn hands off me!
Oh, this one's a fighter, boys! What do you think?
Oh, we'll see about that. Oh, hell no.
What?
I just got this problem with assholes who hurt unarmed women.
I'm giving you an order.
Order? You see me wearing a red armband? You don't give me orders yet. You do whatever the hell you want.
A good soldier. Well, some people are. Deacon sure as hell is not. Now, this is a... Okay, I gotta say, this map here doesn't really give us much of a clue where we can and can't go here, really. I mean, it's really tough sometimes to say, all right, can we even drive here or not? Here, it's pretty clear. We get the mountains. Big-ass mountains that tell you, all right, you can't go here, can you not? But here in the snow, doesn't seem to be kept and clear over here. Damn it. What would these guys react to this? That one person doesn't react to anything. What the? Who are you? Shit.
They got him! They got him!
Son of a... Ah, shit. Shit. Another bug jet.
Shucks, shut up tight.
Just gonna sit.
Come on, St. John, man coming. Thanks, got him.
Now I got you. We got him.
That sniper. Oh, seriously, we can't go through here? God damn it. Bad time to reload, woman. Bad time to reload. Shit. Burn in hell, buddy. Fucking snipers, eh?
Hey, come on in out of the cold. I can be real friendly, you know what I mean? How long since you had some, huh? The boys here. Oh, they like to share, don't you, boys? Come on out, mister.
Come out and play, eh?
Yeah, I think so.
got a deal with your man.
Vasquez? He isn't my man. Not anymore.
Which means we can kill him! Kill him!
I'll take that.
Oh, a whole pipe bomb? Nice.
What's this?
Make another one. Let's make another one. Right. I wanted to go back to my bike. Don't have to go back to my bike. Shit. Ah, damn it. I know. I'm also as frustrated as you, Vasquez. I'm just as frustrated as you, Vasquez. The difference between you and me, Vasquez, is I'm not a raping bastard, and I'm not going to die within the next 2 seconds.
Okay, wait here. Stand guard in case we missed anyone.
You can handle him?
Locked tight. He won't know what hit him.
Hey, whoa. Easy. I'm just here to help.
I don't need your goddamn help.
Okay. I'm just gonna move over here.
Stay the hell away from me!
Hold on now. We're not with them.
You think I give a damn who you are?
Okay.
Some bitches are just ungrateful, man. Just ungrateful.
What the hell was that?
Just your typical damsel in distress.
Vasquez?
Done. Way done.
Captain Corey, come in.
This is Corey.
We're here, heading up the road to the main gate.
Hold your position there. We're coming.
What about the enemy?
They've been, neutralized. Hold your position. Curry out. Come on.
All right. We got something else going on right now over here. And you know what? We're going to find out what this is all about in the next episode. So thank you very much for watching. It has been a pleasure to arrive at the new camp, make some new friends, find the ring of our wife. Fucking Corey, how did you get that ring? And, well, we killed Vasquez, so that was fun too. I like that firefight here again. It reminded me somehow, again, back to the beginning. You know, the firefights are still intense. This is good. Firefights are good. So, 525 days gone. See you guys in the next episode. Good. Yeah.